A North Carolina man will spend 12 and a half years in prison after causing the death of his baby while vacationing in Myrtle Beach. Authorities say 40-year-old James Ratcliffe pleaded guilty to inflicting great bodily injury. It happened back in 2019 while vacationing with the child's mother and their other children. We're told Ratcliffe took the child from a hotel room and was alone with the child when he became unresponsive. Authorities say the child had injuries consistent with having been shaken.